बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। क्लियर स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 120। स्टार्ट इट।
बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अत्तद्रीबु सालिसु हाती जुमलन कमा फिल मिसाल अल मिसाल अस्तयकिजु मुबक्किरन आई वेक अप अर्ली मुबक्किरन मुबक्किरन मीन्स अर्ली मुताखिरन मुताखिरन मीन्स लेट الساعة السابعة 7 o'clock الساعة الخامسة 5 o'clock الساعة الرابعة
You need to say أستيقظ متأخرا أستيقظ الساعة السابعة أستيقظ الساعة الخامسة like this
أستيقظ أستيقظ سابيا أستيقظ الساعة الخامسة I wake up at 5 o'clock أستيقظ الساعة الرابعة I wake up at 4 o'clock
Next
أستيقظ عند الفجر I wake up
You need to complete this dialogue. The first student will ask a question here. Tell me what is that question?
When do you wake up? We have to ask, right?
Yes. Yes.
Then mata yastayqizu. Mata tastayqizu. When does he wake up? When do you wake up? Astayqizu indal fajra. I wake up at fajra. Usallil fajra fil masjidi. Where do you pray? We have to say. Aina tusalli, no sir?
Aina tusallil fajra.
Where do you pray fajra? Usallil fajra fil masjidi. I pray Fajr in Masjid. La anamu ba'adal Fajra. You have to ask, what do you do after Salah? After Fajr.
Do you sleep after Fajr?
Do you sleep? Okay. Hal tanamu ba'adal Fajra. Ba'adal Fajri.
Ba'adal Fajri. Bada gives kasra to the next word.
Okay. La means no. La anamu ba'd al fajri. No, I don't sleep after fajr. Okay. Sir, here what we have to do?
Maza. What do you do after fajr?
Maza taf'alu ba'd al fajra.
Ba'd al fajri.
Okay. Ba'd al fajri. What do you do after Fajr? Akhraul Quran. I read Quran. Wa mata tazhabu. And when do you go? What we have to read here, sir?
When do you go to the school?
Okay. And when do you go to the school? Wa mata tazhabul madarsa.
Tazhabu minal madrasa.
Minal sir.
Ilal madrasa. Mata tazhabu ilal madrasa. When do you go to the school?
Ilal madrasa. Wa mata tazhabu ilal madrasa. Madrasa. When do you go to? Ilal madrasa. Okay. And when do you go to school? I go to Azhabus Sa'atas Sabia. I go at 4 o'clock. 6 o'clock.
7 o'clock. 7 o'clock.
Okay. Sabia, 7 o'clock. La Azhabu Bis Sayarati. How do you go to school we have to, you know.
Do you go by bus?
Do you go by bus? Okay. Hal tazhabu bil hafila? Do you go by bus? La azhabu bisayarati. No, I go by car. At-tadribul khamis.
This one. At-tadribul sadis.
Tadribul sadis. Ajib anil as-alati. As-alatil.
As-alat. Talia.
Talia. Talia. What is the meaning of this, sir? Ajib anil.
Ajib answer. An mean about. Asila questions. Talia following. Answer what? About the following questions.
Mata tastaiqizu. When do you wake up? Astaiqizu. As-sa'atus khamisi.
Sa'atul khamisata.
Khamisata. Okay. Aina tusallil fajra. Where do you pray fajr? Usallil fajra. Fil masjidi. I pray.
Just hold for a minute.
What?
Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum salam. Okay, so shall I start, sir?
Yes, you can start now.
Okay. Hal tanamu ba'da salah. Do you sleep after salah? La anamu ba'da salah. No, I don't sleep after salah.
La anamu. You need to use two la. La la anamu ba'da salati.
La la anamu ba'da salah. No, I don't sleep after namaz. Maza taf'alu ba'da salati. What do you do after salah? Akhra'ul Quran. I read the Quran. Mata taknusul ghurfati.
Ghurfata.
When do you sweep room? Astaiqizu.
Mata taknusul ghurfata. When do you sweep the room?
When do you sweep the room? Aknusu. I sweep. Aknusu. Sir, we have to say timing, sir.
Yes, you need to say time.
Okay. Aknusus sa'atal rabia.
Okay. Aknusus sa'atal rabiata. Okay.
Rabiata. Okay. Mata tazhabu ilal madarsati. When do you go to madarsa? Azhabu sa'atas. Sabia means 7 o'clock, no sir?
Yes, 7 o'clock.
Sabia, okay. Mata tastaiqizu yawmal utlati. When do you wake up on holiday? Astaiqizu mubakkirat.
Okay.
Mubakkiran means early, no, sir?
Yes, early, correct.
For late, what we have to say?
Mutakhir.
Mutakhiran.
Yes.
Okay. Maza taf'alu yawmal utlati. What do you do on holiday? Af'alu.
What do you do on holiday?
I go with my friends outside. Means I will chit-chat with my friends.
Azhabu ma asdikai.
Azhabu ma asdikai.
Asdikai.
Asdikai. Asdikai means?
Friends.
Friends. Okay. Asdikai. Okay. Azhabu means I go with my friends. Aina tusallil juma. Where do you pray juma? Tusallil fajra fil masjidil kabira.
Fil masjidil kabiri.
Okay. Minal kabiri. Fi masjidil kabiri. Okay. Mata tushahidut tilfaza. When do you watch television? Ushahidu tilfaza. For 10 o'clock, what we have to say, sir? 10 o'clock.
Asatal ashirata.
Asatal ashirata.
I highly recommend you to buy this book in paper form. It is available on most of the bookstores. You can easily buy it, okay?
Can you buy in Amazon, Flipkart?
Yes, it is available on Amazon. And it is they have their own website. If you order them from their website, they will deliver it to your house. But on their website, they sell it for $100. It has 100. 8 volumes, $100. Is I think around 5,000 to 6,000 Indian rupees. But okay. If you buy it from nearby bookstore, they will give you this in low paper quality. It will be very cheap.
Okay. So can you share that website, sir? Once I will see in Amazon, if it is available, I will buy from that only. Or from okay. Website.
Okay. I will send you the link, inshallah, okay?
Okay, sir. Next. Tadribus salisu. At tadribus salisu. Sil bainal jumlati. Was savaratil
munasibati.
Sir, it is on swad. It is dhamma, shadda. Not dhamma. Shadda.
It is shadda.
Okay, it is Shadda. Sil bainal jumlati was suratil.
Was suratil
munasiba. Connect between sentence and appropriate pictures. Yazhabu ilal baiti bil hafilati. He go to house by bus. Means first one we have to connect to the first one.
Okay. I think dal is more appropriate. Which okay, one, no sir? Problem. Dal.
Dal. Oh yeah. Oh, yes, sir, yes. It is all the same, right?
Or maybe I'll leave. Okay, no problem. Next.
Yaqra'ul Qur'ana fi ghurfatin nawmi. Yaqra'ul. He reads the Quran in living room.
Bedroom.
Okay, in bedroom. It should be connected to ha, Jim. No sir?
Jim.
Okay. Yazhabu ilal madarsati sa'atas samina. Okay.
Yes, this one is dal.
Yes, it is showing clock also, no?
Yes.
Okay. Yes, Abu means he go to madrasa at
he goes to eight. School at 8 o'clock. Okay.
He goes to school at 8 o'clock. Yaksilul malabisa fil hamami. He washes the clothes in bathroom. We have to connect to ha. Taknusu ghurfatan naumi yawmal utlati. Taknusu. He sweeps the room on holiday.
Sir, she sweeps the room on holiday.
Achha, she. Taknusu ghurfatan naumi. Ghurfatan naumi means living room, no sir?
Bedroom. Ghurfatan naumi, bedroom.
Okay, bedroom. She sweeps the bedroom on holiday. Tadribul Rabi, no sir?
Tadribul Rabi.
Tadribul Rabi. Sil bainas sawali wal jawali. Suwali. Okay. Sil connect between question and answer. Mata tastaiqizu. When do you wake up? Astaiqizu indal fajri. I wake up at fajr. Aina tusallil juma. Where do you pray juma? Usalli juma'ati fil masjidil kabiri. Juma'ata. Okay. Usalli juma'ata fil masjidil kabiri. I pray juma in big masjid. Aina tusallil fajra. Where do you pray? Fajr. Usallil fajra fil masjidi. I pray fajr in masjid. Hal tanamu ba'das salah. Do you sleep after namaz? La anamu ba'das salati.
This salati.
No, I don't. Okay. Tadribul khamis. Ikra al
ikra il fikrata.
Ikra il fikrata thumma ajib. Ikra, sir, what is it? Ikra il fikra means fikrata.
Ikra means read. Fikra okay. Means paragraph, passage. Okay. Read the passage.
Thumma ajib means
then answer. Then answer.
Okay. Usratu Ahmada la tanamu ba'da salati. Usratu means
family of Ahmed.
Okay. Ahmed family la tanamu.
Does not sleep.
Okay. Does not sleep after salah, after namaz. On holiday. Taha yaknusu ghurfatal julusi. Taha taknusu. Taknusu means sweeps.
Sweeps the living room.
Wa Fatimatu taknusu ghurfatan naumi. Fatima sweeps the bedroom. Wa Ahmadu. Ahmadu yaktilul malabisa. And Ahmad washes the dishes, clothes. Wa latifatu takviyil malabis. And Latifa irons the clothes. Wal jaddatu taksilul adbaha. And grandfather washes the plates. Sir, it is a grandmother also. Grandfather.
It's grandmother.
Okay. Wal jaddatu taqsilul adbaha. Wal jaddu yaqra'ul qurana. And grandfather reads the Quran. Maza taf'alul jaddatu. What do grandfather do?
Grandmother.
Okay. What do grandmother do? Wajaddatu taqsilul adbaha.
Al-jaddatu. Don't use waw. Al-jaddatu.
Al-jaddatu taqsilul adbaha. Grandmother washes the dishes. Okay. Maza taf'alu ahmadu. What do Ahmad do?
Maza yaf'alu ahmadu.
Maza yaf'alu ahmadu. What do Ahmad do? Ahmadu yaksilul malabis. Ahmad washes the clothes. Maza taf'alu Fatima. What do you do, Fatima?
What does Fatima do?
What does Fatima do? Fatimatu taknusu gurfatan naumi. Fatima sweeps the bedroom. Maza taf'alu Latifa. What does Latifa do? What Latifatu takwil malabis. Latifa irons the clothes. Maza yaf'alu Taha. What does Taha do? Taha.
First line.
Taha yaknusu ghurfatal julusi. Taha sweeps the living room. Maza yaf'alul jaddu. What does grandfather do? Al jaddu yaqra'ul qurana. Grandfather reads the Quran. Tadribul rabia.
Tadribul sadis.
Tadribul sadis. Iqra'il fiqrata thumma ajib. Okay, read the paragraph, then answer. Yastaiqizu tahirun indal fajra.
Indal fajri.
Okay. Tahir wakes up before fajr.
At fajr.
Okay, at fajr. Wayatawadda'u fil baiti. And he makes wudu in the house. Wayazhabu ilal masjidi. And he goes to masjid. Yusalli tahirun fajra fil masjidi. Yusalli. He pray. Tahir prays. Tahir pray fajr. Okay. Tahir pray fajr in the masjid. Tahirun yakra'ul Qurana. Tahir reads the Quran. Wala yanamu ba'das sala. And
he does not sleep.
Sir, he does not sleep after sala. Okay. Mata yastaiqizu tahirun. Mata. When do you wake up Tahir?
Does Tahir wakes up?
When does Tahir wakes up? Yastaiqizu tahirun indal fajri. Tahir wakes up at fajr. Aina yatawaddu'u.
Yatawaddu'u.
Where does he do wadu? Yatawaddu'u fil baiti. He makes the wudu in house.
In the house.
Aina in the house. Aina yadhabu? Where do you go?
Where does he go?
Where does he go? Yadhabu ilal masjidi. He goes to masjid. Aina yusallil fajra? Where do you pray fajr?
Where does he pray fajr? Ya mean he.
Okay. Where does he pray fajr? Yusallil fajra fil masjidi. He prays fajr in masjid. Hal yanamu ba'da salah. What do you do after
salah? Does he sleep after salah?
Does he sleep after salah? La yanamu ba'da salah. No, he does not sleep after salah. Maza yaf'alu ba'da salah? When do you
what
go?
What does he? Ya mean he.
He. What does he do after salah? Yaqra'ul Quran. He reads the Quran.
Next, we have writing exercises that you can do after when you have the book. Okay. Then you have a question paper. You need to solve this paper. It has 40 marks.
Okay. And it is for 40 marks.
Yes, it has 40 marks total. You need to attempt all these questions and send me so that I can check. Then we have Al-Wadatul Khamisa 5th unit. Next time, inshallah, I'll start this. Try to watch one of these two videos, okay?
Okay, sir.
Any question?
No, sir.